For Edwardian Britons, a Bradshaw's was an indispensable guide to a railway network at its peak. I'm using an early 20th century edition to navigate a vibrant and optimistic Britain at the height of its power and influence in the world. But a nation wrestling with political, social, and industrial unrest at home.